For more Bollywood gossips, hit the bell icon and never miss an update from Movies Adda. It's been almost 3 years since Salman Khan's film Sultan released, and ever since its release, the film has wrestled its way ahead of all and broken quite a few records in the process. The film set a record of the highest opening day collection, which stands at 3.41 crore. Later on, it went on to break the highest collection ever record and became the first film to enter the 300 crore league. Well, the Sultan mania spread to our neighboring nations as well, and the opening day collection in Pakistan was around 4 crore. While the second day collection was 4.08 crore. By the end of the opening weekend, the film had managed to collect 11.25 crore. And now, almost 3 years later, this record stands undisputed in Pakistan, showing that Salman Khan is indeed a true Sultan whose fandom spans all boundaries. Hai na?